Coach, 14-0, Jesters so far, total domination. That restart is fantastic. Gives his team a chance to compete. Baska, though, has it. Guerra down the side. Which way does it land? Been knocked on, Jester ball.
Elder comes up at the bottom of that. Again, he's another one that's really made an impact this weekend, Chris Elder. Long strides. They just have all the ingredients of a top-class sevens program.